So the choice is clear. We either elect federal senators and representatives who will cock-row, or Republicans who will elect the House and Senate will try to ban abortion nationwide. All right. This is going to go either after November.